Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade One. Once again we are going to show you the performance of our calendar signal for July 13. This is our free telegram channel t.me/calendar signal, and this is the channel where we are posting our free signals. We have paid service as well, in which our paid clients will get multiple entry option and valuable more tools as well. So first, this free channel is purely for any new follower to verify your signal and see how it works, and see the performance, witness the performance. Once satisfied, then you can join in our paid service. So first, this is July 13, which is today's date, and this is sell GBP signal given. And calendar signal is purely based on economical news, and also oversold and overbought conditions also we are considering. And this sell GBP USD signal given based on tomorrow's CPI data, and this coronavirus cases has been increasing. So we predicted that GBP will go down, and this is the signal given time 3:09 a.m. This is as per the GMT time. So 3:09 a.m. GMT we have given this signal, sell GBP, and this is MT4 terminal opened here. GBP USD chart is here. You can see the clear trend. After we have given the signal, it started to perform from here all the way till here, and still it is in downtrend, still performing in our direction. GBP USD performed from 1.3900 till 1.3830, which is 70 pips gain. 70 pips gain on sell GBP USD. Which is very good profit on GBP USD, and still it is performing. And also the given TP 1.385, as you can see here, the target TP given 1.385, the first target already achieved, and 380 is our second target, and the second target, and God willing, the second target also will achieve, as the trend is still downtrend and it is performing towards our given direction, which is sell. So as of now, 70 pips gain on sell GBP USD. Then the next signal we have given is USD CAD, USD CAD. This is the signal. Once again, 3:09 a.m. GMT, we have given the signal, and this USD CAD we have given buy signal. Why? Because Bank of Canada rate decision tomorrow, focusing that very important economical news, we have given buy USD CAD. Because we predicted that Canadian dollar value will go down, so by USD CAD we have given, and as you can see the clear trend, it's clearly performing in our given direction. Performed from 1.2440 till 1.2500, which is 60 pips gain. And still it is performing in our direction, which is the price is going higher and higher. Hopefully our target will also reach and give good return for our traders. So that is all for now. GBP and USD CAD precisely performed, and we will keep you posted regarding the performance. And if you have any question or doubt, you can contact us on Telegram, as we have seen here, t.me/calendar signal. This is our link for our Telegram channel. And also you can contact us from our website, which is forex trade one.com. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box will pop up on right hand side bottom corner, and here you can write the message and send it to us. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. So thanks for watching. See you in the next performance. Thank you.